Ukraine is ready to sign a new contract to supply Crimea with electricity, provided the region is recognized as part of Ukraine. President Petro Poroshenko said so at a news conference January 14th. Power supplies to the disputed Crimea Peninsula, which was annexed by Russia in 2014, have been disrupted after electricity pylons were blown up by unknown saboteurs last November.